with me, oh lover of my soul, to the song of all songs. Romance me, to the song of all songs. Behold, you have come over the hills, upon the mountains. To me you have run, oh my beloved, you've captured my heart. Behold, you have come over the hills, up on the mountains. To me you have run, my beloved, you've captured my heart.
Oh, There is a great movement in the earth. Many people are being moved by the signs and the wonders, by the gatherings, by the excitement, by the prophetic, and by the future grace that is flooding. But I say what we're singing tonight is a sign and a wonder. Behold, I tell you a mystery. The Lord does want to dance, for we are in a season that's called the season of the bride and the bridegroom. And God will reveal the mystery of the bride and the bridegroom. And yet I tell you now, the important part of this is that you be moved by He, the bridegroom. Not of your own accord, not of your own initiative, not of a certain body of teaching, not of a certain popularity, not of a certain gift. For in the true dance of romance, the bridegroom leads, and the bride devotionally and beautifully and harmoniously follows.